second of our semifinal games in the Tournament of Champions. Amy Schneider demonstrated her super champion skill yesterday, defeating two very strong champions in a runaway game. And today we welcome three new champions to the semifinals, Matt, John, and Sam. Good luck to all three of you. With the finals on the line, let's take a look at our categories in play in the Jeopardy round. First, we're all over the map. Then we have some organizations. Nutrition. We move to 21st century bestsellers. Celebs. And finally, drop the mic. Don't actually drop the mic, please. Matt, begin.
Map 800.
Discovered in 1767 by a British naval officer, this two-mile-long island was uninhabited until 1790, but a mutiny changed that. Matt.
What's Pitcairn?
Yes.
Map 1000.
This landlocked country, highlighted here, is pretty flat. The average elevation is less than 600 feet. Matt.
What's Belarus?
Yes, it is.
Map 600.
When it comes to Iqaluit, headquarters of Baffin Region and the capital of this Canadian territory, we're having... Matt.
What's none of it?
We're having Nunavut. I don't know if the pun works, but select again.
Nutrition 800.
Sodium and potassium are types of these minerals in bodily fluids that help cells with nutrients. Matt.
What's vitamin?
No. John or Sam? Sam.
What are electrolytes?
You got it, yes.
Nutrition 1000, please.
Echinacea and green tea extract are types of these supplements, also known as herbals, whose name tells you they are made from plants. They're botanicals. Sam?
Let's drop the mic for 1000, please.
Drop the mic from a type of vinegar to get this wood, popular with hobbyists. John?
What is balsa?
Yes, from balsamic.
Drop the mic, 800.
From a word meaning powerfully symbolic, to get this open-topped carrying bag. Matt?
What's tote?
Totemic to tote.
Bestsellers, 800.
John Krakauer reported a story of violent faith in this book, detailing 1984 murders by religious extremists in Utah. TV show that's under the banner of heaven. Matt?
Bestsellers 1000.
A magazine writer uncovers long-held secrets in The Seven Husbands of This Fictional Movie Star. Tough one. Evelyn Hugo. Matt, back to you.
Organizations 800.
This organization that seeks to free political prisoners won the 1977 Nobel Peace Prize for its worldwide respect for human rights. Sam.
What is Amnesty International?
You are correct.
Organizations 1000, please.
The answer there. That's a daily double. You're in second place, Sam, but couldn't move into the lead.
Let's do 1600, please.
Betting it all on organizations. Here's your clue. Once nearly wiped out for its feathers, the Great Egret is the logo of this organization.
What's the Audubon Society?
You are correct, and double your money.
Let's drop the mic for 600, please.
From a word meaning to imitate, to get this musical note. John.
What is me?
Yes, mimic.
Organization 6.
Here are the Carters helping out this organization in 2003. John.
What is Habitat for Humanity?
You got it.
Drop the mic, 400.
From an antacid, to get this preposition. John.
What is for?
From formic, right you are.
Drop the mic for 2.
From an earth-shaking adjective, to get this, Spanish for 6. Sam.
What is SACE?
From seismic, very good.
All over the map, 400, please.
Here are shots of this Washington Peak before and after a 1980 event. John.
What is Mount St. Helens?
Yes, of course. You have $3,000, just 400 off the lead. Everyone's off to a great start. Seems like an okay time to take a break. We'll do that and come right back.
Were you recently injured in a car accident? Look at this check for $160,000. If you're looking to get money you were owed for an injury, I want you to imagine you and your family getting...
Sam Buttry, an associate professor from Pacific Grove, California, won our professor's tournament. What kind of fame does one achieve in America for winning a Jeopardy professor's tournament, Sam?
Well, apparently a lot of people thought I looked a lot like Steve Martin, so I was all over the internet, and that's an amusing comparison to me. I like it because not only is he a hilarious comedian, a thoughtful writer, a gifted artist and musician, but he's also famous for being the most handsome man in the world. See you after the big tournament, Ken. I'll be a little flusher then.
More likely to share with more money. I like it. John Fogt is a software team lead, originally from El Paso. What about you? You had some media opportunities after you appeared on Jeopardy, right?
Right. Because I work for a team, I was interviewed by a baseball talk show afterwards, and word had gotten to them that I had missed a baseball question here on the show, which I did not. So Matt Vasgersian, Harold Reynolds, I hate to have had to correct you on your own show, but I did have that correct. As we discussed then, they were good sports about it. I think they might have called research afterwards.
While correcting Mariners legend, Harold Reynolds will get me in trouble back home in Seattle, John. Thanks. Matt Amodio, a postdoctoral researcher from Cambridge, Massachusetts, racked up a considerable total in your Jeopardy run. What did you do with the winnings, Matt?
I'm a frugal man. I fixed the air conditioner in my 10-year-old car that's been broken for about 9 of those years, and I hired an accountant.
So you won hundreds of thousands of dollars and finally fixed the air conditioner. Dare to dream, America. You know, anything can come true on this stage. John, you gave us the last correct response. Where would you like to go now?
Organizations for Four.
2020 marked the 100th birthday of this organization, premier defender of our constitutional rights and freedoms. Sam.
What's the ACLU?
Yeah.
Organizations 200, please.
Katie Couric is one of the founders of this, SU2C for short. It aired its first telethon in 2008. John.
What a stand up to cancer.
That's the organization.
Map 200, please.
Keep up. Northville is west of downtown, this Michigan city. Southfield is north, and south this, as sung by Journey, doesn't really exist. John.
What is Detroit?
Yes.
Nutrition 200.
This index ranks how much certain foods increase your blood sugar levels. Matt.
What's glycemic?
That's right.
Bestseller 6.
The Iliad got a new best-selling angle as Patroclus became the narrator in the song of this Greek warrior. Matt.
What's Achilles?
That's the warrior.
Nutrition 6.
It may be Greek to you, but this essential fatty acid found in salmon and tuna is good for your skin and may help with depression. Sam.
What's omega?
More specific.
Omega 3 fatty acid.
That's it.
Nutrition 400, please.
If you want advice on better nutrition, you can talk to one of these health professionals, RD for short. John.
What is a registered dietitian?
That's right.
21st Century Bestsellers 200.
A 2022 biography of this LIV golf participant made news pre-publication with its quotes from him. Sam.
Was Mickelson?
That's right.
Bestseller 400, please.
Law professor Michelle Alexander saw a race-based U.S. justice system in the new this name, a symbol of segregation. John.
What is Jim Crow?
The new Jim Crow, yes. Now, you guys have saved celebs for last because you were so excited about it.
200.
Here we go. She co-starred in Green Lantern with Ryan Reynolds before the pair married. Matt.
What's Lively?
Like Lively, yes.
Are we done?
I'm afraid there are four more celebs.
Celebs 1,000.
His HBO series teaches viewers how to do things, like cook the perfect risotto. That's a great show. That's Jeopardy fan John Wilson. Matt, where to now in celebs?
800.
This 18-year-old dancer has 145 million followers on TikTok. Sam, you don't know Charli D'Amelio? 145 million followers. Select again, Matt.
600.
In 2022, this rapper and Rihanna welcomed their first child together. Matt.
What's ASAP Rocky?
That's correct. Here's the final clue in celebs. A proud Ukrainian, this Bad Moms actress helped raise $35 million for Ukrainian refugees in 2022. That's Mila Kunis. Okay, as we exit the Jeopardy round, we have the closest of games going here. Matt's only down 600, but he will select first in double Jeopardy.